Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving deep into the world of electronic dance music as we compare two of the genre's biggest legends, Avicii and David Guetta. Both have left an indelible mark on EDM, but their styles, influences, and impact on the music scene are distinctly different. So, let's break down their careers, musical styles, and contributions to electronic music. 1. Background and rise to fame. Avicii. Born Tim Berglin, Avicii burst onto the EDM scene with a fresh sound that quickly captivated listeners worldwide. His breakthrough came in 2011 with the release of Levels, which became an anthem and showcased his unique blend of progressive house and melodic elements. Avicii's ability to fuse electronic music with various genres, including folk and country, set him apart and garnered him global acclaim. David Guetta, on the other hand, David Guetta, born Pierre David Guetta, started his career in the French house music scene. His rise to fame began in the early 2000s with hits like Just a Little More Love. Guetta is known for his skill, blending house music with pop elements, making his tracks more mainstream and accessible. His collaborations with top artists like SIA and Nicki Minaj have solidified his position as a leading figure in EDM. 2. Musical style and influences. Avicii. Avicii's music is characterized by its uplifting melodies, catchy hooks, and emotive lyrics. His style is often described as progressive house, but he wasn't afraid to experiment with different genres. Songs like Wake Me Up and Hey Brother feature acoustic instruments and folk influences, showcasing his versatility. AVC's ability to create anthems that resonate with a wide audience while maintaining his unique sound was one of his greatest strengths. David Guetta. David Guetta's style is a blend of house, electro, and pop. Known for his big room sound and infectious beats, Guetta's tracks often feature powerful drops and catchy vocal lines. His production work has a polished, radio-friendly quality, making his music accessible and widely popular. Guetta's influence is evident in his ability to produce tracks that not only dominate dance floors, but also chart on mainstream radio. 3. Impact on the EDM scene. Avicii. AVC's impact on EDM was profound. He revolutionized the genre by integrating various musical elements and creating a sound that bridged the gap between electronic music and mainstream pop. His influence is seen in the rise of melodic and progressive house, and his tragic passing in 2018 earned a void in the music world. AVC's legacy lives on through his groundbreaking tracks and his role in shaping the future of EDM. David Guetta. David Guetta has been a major force in bringing EDM to the forefront of popular music. His ability to create crossover hits and work with top artists has expanded the reach of electronic music beyond traditional dance music fans. Guetta's impact is seen in the way he has popularized EDM and influenced other producers to incorporate pop elements into their music. 4. Legacy and influence. Avicii. AVC's legacy is marked by his innovative approach to electronic music and his ability to connect with listeners on an emotional level. His music continues to inspire new generations of producers and fans. Tracks like Levels and Wake Me Up remain timeless classics, and his influence can be heard in the work of many contemporary EDM artists. David Guetta. David Guetta's legacy lies in his ability to make EDM mainstream and accessible. His contributions to the genre have helped shape the sound of modern dance music, and his collaborations with top artists have left a lasting impact on both the electronic and pop music landscapes. Guetta's influence can be seen in the way EDM has evolved and integrated into various music genres. Conclusion. So, there you have it, Avicii and David Guetta, two titans of electronic dance music, each with their own unique contributions and legacies. AVC's emotional and melodic approach revolutionized EDM, while David Guetta's pop-infused sound made electronic music a global phenomenon. Both have left an indelible mark on the genre, and their music continues to inspire and entertain. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this comparison, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this. Let us know in the comments who your favorite EDM artist is and why.